It's a dog's life as the family pet. The more you beg, the more you get. Eat like a horse, sleep like a log. It's a dog's life when you're the family dog. Let her carry her coming up the walk. Think, go over and have a little talk. Have you got any mail for me today? Or are you gonna holler, get away, get away? It's a dog's life, it's a family pet. The more you beg, the more you get. Eat like a horse, sleep like a log. It's a dog's life when you're the family dog.
All right, welcome to the Pet of the Week. And this may be the cutest pet in Pet of the Week history. In fact, it may be the cutest pet in dog history right here. This is Fudge. Fudge is 2 months old. He is a Labrador Rottweiler mix. He's got those little puppy teeth that don't really hurt when they're chewing on your finger. But I bet if he gets my ear, it'll hurt a little bit. Fudge is waiting for his next home, and he's not going to last long. That's my prediction here. I also want to tell you that this holiday season, the next 3 Mondays, if you go to U Village, you can be part of Santa Paws. Bring your pet to U Village. Get your picture taken. 10% of the proceeds goes to the Seattle Humane Society. Also, they're going to have an event in Linwood at Mulbach's, and that's on December 19th. Isn't that right, Fudge? On December 19th. And 100% of the proceeds for Santa Paws at Mulbach's is going to go to the Seattle Humane Society. It's also Adopt-a-Cat Month. Cat adoptions are free in December at the Seattle Humane Society. You can check it all out at seattlehumane.org. And you can check out Fudge, but you better call in like the next 2 seconds or else I'm taking Fudge home myself. Rottweiler and Labrador mixed. He likes to play a little bit. Man, what a... They don't come any cuter than this. All of this is helped made possible by our buddies at Invisible Fence Northwest. You can also check them out at InvisibleFenceNW.com. So go to Seattle Humane Society, SeattleHumane.org. Check out Fudge. Check out all of the other dogs that they have there that are ready for adoption to go under your family Christmas tree and help make Fudge a Christmas gift for the person who's special in your life. Read Fudge!
It's a dog's life as the family pet. The more you beg, the more you get. Eat like a horse, sleep like a log. It's a dog's life when you're the family dog. Let her carry her coming up the walk. Think, go over and have a little talk. Have you got any mail for me today? Or are you gonna holler, get away, get away?